What is going on, guys? Welcome to the video. Today is going to be extra especial because we are going down to Virginia Beach to visit my older sister, Brittany, which probably every single one of you did not even know that I had a sister because I've not introduced her on the channel, but I do, and we're going to go hang out with her, and I'm actually going to surprise her today with a new car. The car she's had over the years and the car she has now, they've always been like older, they've always had issues, and I don't get to see her as much as I would like. And on the times that I expect to see her at like family events, she sometimes can't make it because her car just has issues. And I don't think, you know, like everyone needs a reliable form of transportation. And she also has a beautiful son. His name is Asher. You guys will meet him a little bit later. He's gonna be a deadlift prodigy. I just know it. He has those tuning genes. So, I mean, especially with her having a son, like, I want her, and I need her to have a vehicle that is safe for her child. I need her to have a vehicle that she can get to her job. She's a hair and makeup artist. Like, everyone should have a reliable form of transportation, especially, like, I want her to be able to get to family events. I want to hang out with my sister. I want, you know, just her to have something that, you know, I know will have no issues for years and years and years. So she thinks I'm coming down to hang out with her to go test drive a new Trackhawk, is what I told her. And I was like, yeah, let's get dinner and whatnot. So I'm really excited. Really, 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 really excited. Let's do it.
Super sick weather we're having. Just really glad that it's just beautiful outside for today.
Dude. All right, we're here. Just once again, just the weather. It's just sickest weather. Now we wait. Time to do all the paperwork. I'm so excited for this. This is gonna be. Is that a baby
right there?
Why does buying a car take so long? All right, guys, so here is the car that we are snagging. All the associates are staring at me right now in the mirror, but this is a Mazda CX-5 Grand Touring, and if it's unlocked, yep, it's got super dope interior right here, white leather. It has all of the bells and whistles. It has navigation. It has, you know, backup camera, heated seats. It's safe. It's got, you know, a freaking moonroof. It's all-wheel drive if there's any inclement weather. It's gonna be a great vehicle for her. It's gonna be extremely safe. This thing gets amazing gas mileage. If you remember a while back, if you've been following my channel for a long time, this was actually the car I looked at before I got my Jeep. So, great car. This is the nicest model that they make of it. And I'm super, super stoked. I think she's gonna love it, or she's gonna hate it. No, she'll love it, yeah. Super sick, dude.
And how long is she planning on keeping it?
Long time? I hope so. I'm just kidding, I didn't forget it, it's a sick angle. So we've done everything we needed to do for the car, it's all paid for. This is Dan here at Checkered BMW that helped us out, and he's gonna help me out with a surprise. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna bring my sister in through the door over there, and she's gonna hopefully still think I'm coming to see the Trackhawk, and he'll say that's, you know, it's the only one in like a crazy amount of radius, and then before we get here, you know, I'll stop her, talk to her, and then the car, not this one, but the car will be right here with a big bow on it, and hopefully, it'll be a big surprise. So, really, really excited. Her current car. Guys, let me introduce my beautiful sister. This is Brittany. And this is the wonderful, look at it, he's got weights already. Asher, how much do you deadlift? You wanna give it to me? You're probably like, man, you look like you need to lift. Yep. Can you lift both of these? Oh, yeah, okay.
It does, well,
I think weights are stupid, too. Let's check it out. This is, when was this?
You're 19 in that picture.
I love it. Because
I was 21.
12.
I had, like, just turned 21.
Great picture of dad right there. Big thing I think my sister and I could both suggest is to take more photos of your family.
Yeah.
We probably have, what, 5 photos of dad?
There's not, like, a whole lot of pictures. Well, I mean, because back then, you know, it was...
That's a great...
It was the disposables and stuff like that, you know, wasn't...
You think I look like him?
Oh, yeah.
Please. It's that nose. Yeah, I know I need to lift. Yep,
That's what I do. Sometimes two people hate it. They just smack it. Or smack the lens. Just what? Hit it. There you go. Boom. You're gonna have transitions in no time, man. Oh, you got it. There you go. There it is. There it is. You're vlogging. That's YouTube life right there, man. Oh, yeah, the carpet's cool.
In here, you can't have both passengers. It's the car seat because the car seat touches the seat, so there's no room back here for the car seat.
No, don't hit all the buttons.
You can hit all the buttons you want, man. How do you like? You like the cert? Can you say cert alert? Are you ready, dude? Bo. I'll take that as a yes. Ready for some lunch?
Chick-fil-A's!
Asher, how many chicken nuggets do you think you can eat?
So I can eat like 4.
That's more than I can eat. I'm pathetic.
Asher, what did you get? You get some chicken nuggets?
You have your own tea.
Is that mom's?
That's mom's. The same exact thing.
It's like, yeah, but yours is better.
You ready to go? You done?
Come here, let's get your jacket on.
I don't even know how to hold children. I just hold them like a little football or something. Woof, 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 woof. I have to feel my reaction to stuff or else I can't get excited about something and then not film it. The people need the reactions.
Are you
it's
excited?
All about the reactions, bro.
Asher in the house about to see this track hawk. Lily, I think, is the only one within 500 miles.
Dan, right?
Yes, Max.
Nice to meet you. This is my nice sister, Brittany.
How are you?
Hi,
nice to meet
you.
I feel like it's a stupid purchase if I decide to get it because it's like, they didn't do like a redesign. It's just the same Jeep over and over again. I think it's actually the same color as mine.
Sorry,
you've got
to document every moment.
You have to get the reactions.
That's right.
And I don't have like a filmer person.
How do you not have a filmer person yet?
Because I
need a filmer.
No one can handle my weirdness. But wait. Asher, if you're going to be on my channel, man, then when we see this sweet Jeep, you need to be rocking the stuff. So I got you an early Christmas present.
We got a new hat.
Look at that.
Right.
You like it? High five.
Looks good.
Yeah. But I will say, Britt, that Asher's not the only one that we got a Christmas present for early.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So I'd like to give you an early Christmas present.
What?
That's for you.
What?
It's all yours. It's all paid for.
What?
Hey.
Are you freaking kidding me right now?
I feel awkward holding this camera here on. I need Asher to have a safe vehicle. I need you to get reliable to work.
Oh my God.
Hey, check it out. Come sit
like
in it.
Everything works on it.
Everything. This is the top. It's got navigation. It's got your sunroof you wanted, right?
Oh my God.
You like it?
Max.
Hey. Look, it's got plenty. Look at all the room for Asher back there with the car seat.
It's actually all room for everybody. Oh my God.
You're gonna have no issues with this car.
You have no idea what this like does for us. Like actually not having to put any more money into a car that's not
even. I want you to take, you know, whatever the other cars you keep. I want you to take the other car. I want you to sell it, and I want you to use that money and, you know, put it for yourself. Put it for Asher. The biggest question is, do you like it?
I love it.
Okay.
I love it.
Backup camera, navigation, heated seats. It's got Bluetooth.
Bring my Bluetooth speaker in the car to hear my music.
I love you.
I love you so much.
You ready to go?
Yeah.
Woo! What do you think, little man? Give me a thumbs up. Thumbs up. If you don't thumbs up, no one's gonna thumbs up the video. All right, well, first impressions of the car.
Love
drives
it.
Great.
Yes, it makes no noise at all, which is amazing because I can't remember the last time I drove a car and it did not make a noise or clunk or something or die.
Good. You're not going to throw about anything for a long time.
People on the internet make fun of me because my biceps are really small. What do you think about that?
Bee.
What? Ow.
Bee.
They're stupid idiots?
Bee.
I agree with you. Ash, are you going to stay single forever like me? High five if you are.
No.
You're making a poor decision. It's a lateral raise. 3D delts. That's not very nice.
Dog.
Yes, that dog. Dog.
So just finished up with dinner. I'm about to hit the road. It is 6:45. I have about a 3.5 hour drive ahead of me. Got some candy and some monsters to hang out with me. But today was awesome. Seeing my sister, seeing my nephew, and just seeing the reaction from her was just great. And it felt really good. And it was just a very cool day. I've been wanting to do this for a long time, and I was finally able to. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully it maybe motivates you, you know, to give when possible, and ever forward.